a thousand years go by, but love don't die.
So 2014 was a really good year for Love Hurts. We had our Los Angeles premiere, we had our Oakland premiere, we had our Oakland showing, and then we closed out the year at the Long Beach International Film Festival. Love don't die, and even if they try, let's go check out the movie. There is one thing. 2015 has so far been a really good year for Love Hurts. You guys might remember a little video we had about Love Hurts going to Los Angeles for the Asians on Film Festival. We've been invited back out by Scott Erickson and the folks at the Asians on Film Festival for a special screening that's happening February the 19th at 7 p.m. This screening is sponsored by the Hollyshorts Film Festival. We're really excited about this screening because Love Hurts is set to play at the world-famous Man's Chinese Six, located at the historic Los Angeles Chinese Theater. In the last year and a half, we've gone from a world premiere in Times Square to now a screening at the Man's Chinese Theater. I mean, damn. A lot of credit goes to Herb Ferret and Chris McGrew of First Generation Studio. They have been working tirelessly to get our sound mix and our score just right.
So I've been working on Love Hurts for about 2 years now. It's been a really long ride, but a good one. And I believe in what we're doing here, and so I'm all in. 6 feet in the ground,
but love don't die. The cast and crew of Love Hurts would like to thank Scott Erickson and everybody at the Asians on Film Festival, and to all the folks at the Hollyshorts Film Festival. Without the support of guys like Chris McGrew or Jonathan Fitness Jones, my executive producer, this film would have never gotten done. My DP and co-writer, Jason Regusta, my assistant editor, Wes Sneeringer, my makeup team, Pandora FX, Margaret Kerrigan, my producer, Richard Enriquez. I've got an amazing team on this film.
Love Hurts will be playing at the world's famous Man's Chinese Theater on Chinese New Year. Gong Kei Fat Choi. Come on, join us. We're going to have a blast. Zayman's gonna be there, everybody's gonna be there.